At first, they were like, everyone was lining up, and then everyone was peacefully like going into their lines, and only one side from the left just push, just rush and push the barricade down, and now everyone's in haywire, and now the tickets stop selling.
Saya tengok keadaan dekat Stadium Shah Alam ni agak berceramuk. Pasal apa dekat ni isu dia adalah penjualan tiket. Mohon pihak daripada berkuasa ataupun pihak yang pengurusan FAM tolonglah organise balik kaunter tiket tu.